జై శ్రీమన్నారాయణ. 53rd నామం ఫ్రమ్ శ్రీ విష్ణు సహస్రనామం. ఓం స్థవిష్ఠాయ నమః. హో శ్రీమన్నారాయణ, ఎలాంగ్ విత్ దిస్ క్రియేషన్ యు ఆల్సో ఎక్స్పాండ్ యువర్ సెల్ఫ్ టు అన్లిమిటెడ్ బార్డర్స్. Such huge form you have. Ho Srimannarayana, I surrender to you. Om Sthavishthaya Namaha. Om Sthavishthaya Namaha. Sri Krishna Paramatma recommended in Bhagavad Gita, asking every one of us to carry him in our thoughts all the time. Manmanabhava, he says. So let us say, Karishye Vachanam Tava. Ho Krishna, I shall definitely carry you in my thoughts. With that kind of thought process, let us now do Narayana Namasmarana. Sriman Narayana Narayana Narayana. In Sri Ramayanam, Vishwamitra Maharshi narrated the story of Ganga's Avirbhavam. Then Vishwamitra Maharshi saying to Ramachandra Swami that, Ho Rama, whoever gets to narrate this Gangavatarana story, whoever gets to listen to this Gangavatarana story, whoever gets to share this Gangavatarana story to others, every one of them will definitely be blessed with all kind of riches, long life, good children, and their all wishes will come true, and also their ancestors will feel so happy. All the devatas will be happy about them, and all their sins will be completely vanished, and their fame will go high and high. This is how Vishwamitra Maharshi telling to Ramachandra Swami, and now we all have listened to Gangavatarana story from Vishwamitra Maharshi. Now we have to think that Vishwamitra Maharshi blessing each and every one of us because we listened to Gangavatarana story. Vishwamitra Maharshi bestowing all these divine fruits to each and every one of us. Then Ramachandra Swami and Lakshmana Swami spent that night there itself along with Maharshi. Ramachandra Swami did not sleep, but he was keep on remembering, collecting this Gangavatarana story and feeling so happy. That shows us how to lead our 1000-day tapasya and how to lead our day-to-day life. Every day we are getting to listen to one divine quality of our own parent, Sri Krishna Paramatma. One namam we are listening, and one beautiful story from Ramayana we are listening. So until next day, we have to be keep on thinking this divine quality, divine namam, and this story from Ramayana. We have to spend our day having these two things run in our thoughts. With meditation upon Sri Ramachandra Swami, let us now do Sri Rama Nama Smarana. శ్రీరామ 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 శ్రీరామ. 6th శ్లోక. అప్రమేయో హృషీకేశః పద్మనాభః అమరప్రభుః విశ్వకర్మా మనుస్త్వష్టా స్థవిష్ఠః స్థవిరో ధ్రువః ఓం సర్వం శ్రీకృష్ణార్పణమస్తు జై శ్రీమన్నారాయణ ఓం స్థవిష్ఠాయ నమః ఓం స్థవిష్ఠాయ నమః ఓం స్థవిష్ఠాయ నమః